What's up, fam? Welcome back. Today we're going to be reviewing our latest hat drop. It's an exclusive to us colorway, the Cherries New Era Fitted, coming out September 16th at Southside Boardshop. I'm Big O. I've been at Southside Skatepark for 15 years. Southside Skatepark's been in the game for 30 years. Thanks so much for tuning in. Please like, subscribe, follow, follow at SouthsideHTX, hit that link in bio, download our app, turn your notifications on, Southside Skate Shop at Apple Store, Google Play. Let's get into it. This thing's dropping this Saturday, September 16th, the Cherries. Pretty stoked on the colorway. I'm loving the pin, that's for sure. Straight out the box, one of the first things I kind of notice about the front of the hat is the raised fat embroidery of the star itself across the Houston. I really like that. The side embroidery, the side patch is really clean and looks extra dope with the What A Fitted pin across there. Super sick. We have a raised batterman with a pink box call out around it. Loving that. And then the tonal, pretty much on trend, you know, tonal new era that I see often. The hat has black guts and you'll notice a cream UV. My hat size is a 7.5, so we are looking at a 7.5. September 16th, Southside Board Shop, first come, first serve. Pins complimentary, everybody's getting a pin. I wanna shout out What A Fitted. Our hat designer, pin dudes without him, incredible ideas, great inspirations. I love dropping things that actually have a little bit of a story or an inspiration behind them. It's a lot easier on everybody. So I hope to see you there. If you aren't able to make it to the store, as soon as our line is satisfied, we will release these at southsideskateshop.com or just download the app, turn the notifications on. I'll probably send a notification if I'm launching whatever remaining units, making them available. I really appreciate you guys tuning in. Like, follow, subscribe. Much love. Thank you guys so much. Hope to see you guys soon. And yeah, man, I just can't thank you guys enough.